Bollywood actress Swara Bhaskar is known for her bold statements, and many times the actress faced backlash of netizens due to her tweets. Now, Swara Bhaskar has filed a complaint over alleged objectionable comments made by a Twitter user and a YouTube influencer on an old movie scene of hers. She filed the complaint at Delhi's Vasant Kunj, where she stated that some messages and hashtags have been circulating on the social media platform with the intention to outrage her modesty. According to one of the tweets by a news agency, Delhi police registered a criminal case under Indian Penal Code Section 354D, stalking, 509 word, gesture or act intended to insult the modesty of a woman, and Section 67 of IT Act, punishment for publishing or transmitting obscene material in electronic form. Meanwhile, a few days ago, after the arrest of Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan, Swara Bhaskar shared a series of posts that reflected her views on Aryan's arrest, and amongst them was a WhatsApp forward that spoke of the harsh reality of the scrutiny star kids have to face. An excerpt from it read, "Aryan Khan is not your public elected official, responsible to you in any way for what he chooses to do in his life. He did not murder any of you or your relatives driving a jeep over them. He is not even owner of a port bringing thousands of kilograms of drugs into the country. If he is a drug snorting young man, too bad for him, his health, his dad's reputation and wallet. That's it. There is a police, there is NCB and there is him and his loved ones. Nobody except that needs to be worried. He is a kid for God's sake. He did not sign a contract to be a role model for your children or society. He is not taking your taxes or votes. You can choose to follow him, his dad, or unfollow them, boycott their Twitter or films, but cut the kid some slack. Media today has no responsibility. It will show on loop what you consume. So, say no to nonsense. At least where it is so juvenile and demeaning to your common sense."